A couple of deadly crashes on our roads. UHP says a car heading east on Interstate 80 in Summit County crossed the center line, struck a car head-on. Two women died at the scene. And a deadly accident, this one in West Valley overnight. A car crashed into a barrier near 2100 South, 3600 West. One person killed. Police are not releasing his name until his family.